Good morning, Resurrection Agents. Here are your announcements. I'm Twanda Black Gary. Men Under God's Authority, join us for the next MUGA meeting, which is today, following the 11 a.m. service. The cost is $10. Youth Sunday will take place Sunday, May 29th at the 8 and 11 a.m. services. Invite the youth and young adults to come and experience God in a fresh new way. Join us Saturday, June 11th, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at Ronald E. Bridges Park in Union City, Georgia for our annual members picnic. There will be music, praise and worship, food, fun fellowship, games, contest, prizes, and so much more. Tickets are $10 for adults, $5 for children 12 and under. Tickets can be purchased in the lobby after Sunday service and Wednesday night Bible study. For more information, please contact Minister Don Spears. And calling all the men, join us for our evening of fun and fellowship Friday, June 10th from 4 p.m. until. Come and have a great time as we prepare the meat for the church picnic. Join us June 20th through June 24th for the 2016 VBS, where the theme is In the Lord's Army as Agents of Resurrection. VBS times are 6:30 till 9 p.m. daily and available for children ages 1 to 12. Notes that one-year-olds must be able to walk. Registration is coming soon. For more information, contact Minister Nancy Lewis. 7,000 More Covenant Fellowship is on the way Wednesday, June 15th through Saturday, June 18th at the Daystar Tabernacle International, 8200 GA 166 Douglasville, Georgia. The theme for this year's conference is The Abundant Life as we release for increase. As a member of the 7,000 More Covenant Fellowship, it is RHFAN's covenant responsibility to attend this event. The women of worship will minister during the service on Wednesday night, and the music ministry will minister on Thursday night. During the convention week, we will have Bible study on Tuesday, June 14th. Our regular Bible study will be canceled so that all may attend the Wednesday service at the Daystar Tabernacle. Resurrection Agents, we are on the move in the kingdom. Ignite Youth and Young Adult Conference, July 8th through the 9th. Women's Conference, July 28th through the 30th. Back to School Blessing, July 31st. Our Corporate Fast will be August 15th through the 19th, and All Nations Sunday, August 28th. Here's the quote from Apostle Chica's heart. Do you want deliverance, or do you want to understand the process? Amen. Upcoming members classes today, orientation class 1, and next Sunday, May 29th, attitude of excellence class 2. If you have any questions or need more information, contact Minister Don Spears. It's time to resurrect your body. Workout classes are held every Tuesday, 7 to 8 p.m. For more information, please contact Olivia Johnson. The Married Life Ministry invites you to come and join us to watch the most powerful, straightforward message about the power of prayer and what it can do in a marriage. The War Room, Saturday, May 28th, 5 p.m., right here at RHFAN. The setting is suitable for a romantic night, and there will be refreshments, and the cost is $7 per person for refreshments only. Please sign up in the lobby after service and pay in advance to help us prepare accordingly. All guests are welcome. For more information, please see Minister Carolyn Thomas. RHFAN will celebrate its 2015-2016 graduates during the 11 a.m. service on Sunday, June 12th. If you are a member of RHFAN and you've graduated or will be graduating from high school, college, graduate school, or technical school between 2015 and 2016 June and would like to be included in the ceremony, sign up at the information desk after service. The deadline for signing up is Sunday, June 5th. For more information, contact Minister Gavin Lane or Jason Lane. Resurrection Agents, we are reading through the Bible together in 2016. Please read your bulletin for the schedule. And also, read your bulletin for the schedule of services. Don't forget the radio broadcast on 860 AM WAEC, Monday through Friday, 7:45 AM till 8 AM. And you can see the voice of Resurrection on television, Channel 57, WATC, Monday through Friday, 8:30 AM till 9 AM. And please join us for intercessory prayer, held 15 minutes before every service. Well, that's all. Please read your bulletin in its entirety for more information and additional announcements. Peace and blessings, family.